That's the third burrito I've had, and I'm still hungry.
Hi, officer. How can we distract you today?
I'm sort of looking for something that could fill me up.
Follow us!
How about a hot dog? They're delicious.
Ah.
No.
There's a mustache on your sausage.
Yeah, it's our secret ingredient.
I think I'll go for something without hair. Maybe some marshmallow heart stoppers. Not enough sugar. Oh, a donut. That could fill a hole.
Just get rid of him.
Okay. You want it?
Yes, yes, yes.
Really?
Yes.
You really, really want it?
Yes.
Then, back. He's gone, Mr. Charity Man.
Great, good job. Now get back to looting. I mean, collecting for charity.
Yay!
Now, let's get back to business. So, Mr. Employee of the Month, where is the safe?
I won't tell you anything. They would fire me.
Oh, really? What would they do about this?
No, please. They'll take it off my salary.
Whoops.
You heartless monster! That was 25 cents!
Now where is the safe?
I won't tell you!
Whoops!
No! That was 35 cents!
Whoops.
Wait! That was 250 reduced from 395!
Now will you talk?
Never!
Your choice!
No!
Look, Darwin! Shampoo!
Perfect for bald people.
Ooh, what's that? It's a safe, Darwin. It's full of money. And what do bald people need more of?
Friends?
Exactly. And how do you buy friends?
With
money.
Yay!